taking. I don't know what I should do, and I wish you would be right here with me.
Hey you guys, and welcome to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Ashley and I'm so glad you're here today. Today's video is gonna be an extreme deep clean. This past weekend was a 3-day weekend, so I didn't really clean much. I tidied up a bit just so the house wouldn't get too much of a disaster, but it really needs to be deep cleaned today. So I'm gonna go through each room, deep clean, try to declutter as much as I can. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing everything today. I need to wipe down baseboards, I need to sweep, mop, clean the kitchen, do the dishes, all of the fun stuff, you know? So if you have lots of cleaning to do, I hope that you get so much motivation from today's video. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, I would love to have you join our family here on YouTube. So hit that subscribe button. And if you do enjoy today's video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up before you leave today. And let's get started cleaning. All right, we are gonna start by deep cleaning this kitchen. It really needs to be cleaned up. The counters are just so cluttered and there's dishes in the sink that need to be done. And so I'm gonna go through, this is the kids' schoolwork. I'm gonna go through and throw away what needs to go in the trash, and then the stuff that I keep, I put in a different pile, you know, like their little arts and crafts and just cute little things like that. So I'm gonna put this water away to get that off of the counter, and then we're gonna do the dishes.
Wondering if you're thinking about me too. Now it's too late. Now it's too late. I'm out of time, but I'm still thinking of you. My heart keeps on bleeding. I have scars.
Alright, so for some reason my dishwasher decided not to dry the dishes this time, so I'm just hand drying them with a towel and putting those away, just because I was not gonna leave them in there and then let the other dishes sit in the sink while those dried. So it was just so much easier to hand dry them so I could put the dishes away and then clean out the sink.
I miss you so bad, won't you come back to me? I've got you in my head, you're all that I see. I've lost all my chances, I know that I am too late. I'm thinking of you, I'm thinking of you.
I used to like despise doing the dishes, and then now that we have a dishwasher, it does not bother me as bad. But our last house, we did not have a dishwasher, and I had to hand wash everything. And I felt like our sink just got so piled up so quickly, and I felt like I was just doing dishes like several times a day. Few things that I will hand wash just because I don't want the dishwasher to tear them up, or like if it's full and there's a few things that didn't fit, I just hand wash those. And then I always hand wash my straws. You can see I have like the little tool that cleans them out, that way I know that they are getting nice and clean and there's nothing left in the straw. Let me know in the comments below what you use to clean out your sink. I feel like I scrub it and it just does not look clean enough. So let me know if there are any secrets or tips or certain products that you use to keep your sink nice and shiny and looking clean.
Even though it hurts, I won't show it to you. 'Cause it will ricochet, I won't let it bite. I will look at you and tell you that I'm alright. Like a ricochet, it will come back to you. Let me tell you, because my eyes
are... I am just loving having Valentine's decor in the house right now. I feel like it just makes the house look so much fresher and so bright and pretty. I am just loving the colors. Did you see my Valentine's decorate with me? Let me know in the comments what your favorite part was.
Knowing that your words are hurtful, it's just not right. No, because my eyes are open, your words will keep bouncing away like a ricochet.
Kids are slowly getting better at putting their clothes in the laundry room rather than just taking them off and throwing them wherever they want. But on this day, Riley decided to just take her clothes off and throw them there, and Travis's shirt was there as well. So they definitely get that from their dad. So Riley was in here playing with all of her toys, and she just had like a little blanket set out. That way she could spend some time with us while we were out in like the living room area. So I'm just gonna clean up all of her toys. I would have waited until she got home and had her clean them up, but I really wanted to get the living room swept and mopped, so I just went ahead and cleaned that all up for her. And do you see that chunk of dog hair? You guys, I just vacuumed the night before, and I'm not lying when I say I have to vacuum 2 to 3 times a day, otherwise the dog hair just accumulates so bad. I just cannot believe that giant chunk, and there were a few other along the baseboard, and I had literally just mopped the night before. To deep clean my couch again. I need to take the cushions off and throw those in the washer. I like to vacuum it a few times a week just to make sure that I get all of the crumbs or dog hair off of it, but I think it is needing a deep clean, so I will probably do that sometime in the next few days. So on this day, I had music on the TV. I was just listening to YouTube music, and I had it up blaring. That way I could get all my cleaning done, and there is just something about nice, clean floors. I don't know, I feel like it just freshens up the house and makes it look so much cleaner. Just wanna get to know you. You say that you're from out of town. I'm hoping that you stick around. So on Sunday, I did hair and makeup for a friend, so that is why all of that is on the table. So I'm just gonna go and take that all and put it where it goes, like in my bathroom, and then my brushes, I'm just gonna go set those in the kitchen because they all need washed. Black scuff on the front door drives me crazy. That is from Caden's hoverboard. I really need to go through and paint all of the baseboards, and the walls need painted, and just doors, because they have those black marks and just kind of like stains on them that we just cannot get off. So I really need to go through and just paint everything. Actually, I'm gonna see if Travis will, because I hate painting. This mirror has to be wiped down all of the time. I don't know why it gets so dusty, but it does. It's crazy. Like, it just accumulates so much dust. That is why you will see me going over it quite a few times, because it takes a while to get clean. So lost in your eyes. It's like you're made of something pure that I'm not. But I'm so glad you are with me. So this is the same day, but I had to change out of that sweater. It might be cold outside, but it got so hot while I was cleaning, so I went ahead and just threw on this short sleeve. And I hope that you guys are getting so much motivation from today's video and are cleaning along with me, or at least just watching, so that you get motivation to tackle your to-do list. Because I know some days it is just so hard, especially on this day. We are getting like crazy cold weather here in Florida, and it's so hard to get up and do anything. I don't know how we survived in Ohio so long, because I'm literally freezing. And I think it's 37 degrees. And I was talking to my dad this morning, and he's still in Ohio, and he was like, it is 16 degrees here. I'm like, I guess I can't complain too much, but we had the clothing for it in Ohio. Here, the kids have grown out of all of their like winter clothing from when we lived in Ohio. So yeah, they have only a few pairs of pants and hoodies and jackets. So I definitely bundled them up this morning. All right, this hallway area was driving me insane, and I knew that if I asked Briley to do it, it wouldn't have gotten done as organized. She would have just thrown everything in her LOL dollhouse, and I had to throw away a few things, so I just went ahead and did it myself. That way I could sweep and mop all of the floors and have everything done that day. So on this day, I was trying to get all of the bedding washed and all of the towels. So I'm going to go ahead and fold a load of towels. I have been keeping up with my laundry, and it feels so good. The key is definitely to do one or two loads a day. And last night, I threw a load of darks in before I went to bed, and I made sure to get up and transfer them to the dryer before I went to bed. That way I had a load of laundry to fold this morning, and then the washer was free, so I could keep up with all of it.
Go ahead, kick
right? So this is all in the same day. I know there are a lot of outfit changes, but we had just gotten back from the gym, so I wanted to get this bathroom cleaned. So I'm just gonna go ahead and wipe down the mirrors and wipe down the sink. Like, the kids' bathroom just gets so gross because they are so messy with their toothpaste, so I definitely have to wipe this down a few times a week. Just not really deep cleaning it, but just to at least get the toothpaste off of the sink, that way it doesn't cake up and just stick on there.
It's a sour taste in it, it's a sour taste. To be fooled again, honey, to be fooled again. Stole my heart and ripped it into pieces. Yes, you did.
Alright, so I'm gonna have Caden help me make his bed. His bed protector, he has like destroyed it. I don't know what he does in here, but his bed is always moved clear across the room. He is so crazy. So I'm just gonna go ahead and make his bed, and that is going to be the end of today's video. I hope that you got so much motivation, and if you are new, I would love to have you join our YouTube family. So hit that subscribe button, it would mean the world to me. And if you did enjoy today's video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and I will see you in my next one. Thanks so much for watching. And make it through all our flaws, all our flaws. It's a cold embrace, ain't it? It's a big mistake to be falling back to the stuff we know.